Hi, musicians. The song we're going to work on comes from the country of Ghana, which is in Africa. And the language we're going to be singing in is called Akan. The song is called Sansa, Kroma. Can you say that, please? Sansa is a name, and Kroma is a hawk. So the title means Sansa the hawk. And the lyrics are about a hawk that's looking for its family or its parents and looking for food and needing help. And the message of the song is to sort of remind us all that we are all taken care of. We have people in our community to help us and take care of us when we need it. Okay, so first off, we're going to learn to say the words of our first few phrases of the song. Sa sa wu che koko ma. So if you put that together, sa sa wu che koko ma. Now let's learn the pitches we're going to use. So we'll start with do, repeat after me. Do, do, fa, fa, mi, mi, mi. Do, do, ti, ti, do, do, do. And that's it. Those are our first two phrases that we'll repeat throughout the beginning of the song. So now let's use the words. Sa, sa, wu, che, koko, ma. Sa, sa, wu, che, koko, ma. Repeat. Sa, sa, wu, che, koko, ma. Sa, sa, wu, che, koko, ma. Now you may have noticed there's some pauses between the phrases. We'll actually rest for two beats before we start singing each of the phrases. So now let's add in those rests. Sa sa wu che koko ma. 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 Okay, time to try it with some music. Sa sa wu che koko ma. 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 Okay, next time we'll learn a little bit more.